system. If you are going for the hexadecimal number system, here you are having a base 16. Here you are having the base 16. And hexadecimal number system can be represented in terms of a power of 16. So the different numbers that you are having in the hexadecimal number system are all the decimal numbers you will have. That is from 0 to 9. From 0 to 9, all the numbers you will have. Apart from that, you will have A, B, C, D, E, F. A is equivalent to 10, B is 11, C is 12, D is 13, E is 14, and F is 15. Now, this is the largest number. So, if I am seeing that in hexadecimal number,